Tagging Simple Data Tables in Adobe Acrobat Pro. This video will explain how to structure and tag a simple data table in Adobe Acrobat Pro's Tags Tree. Data tables present information in cells organized visually into rows and columns. By tagging your tables, you can help people who use screen readers better navigate and understand the table's content. In the Tags Tree, tables require several tags to represent the structure. A table structure includes a table tag, table row tags, table data cell tags, and table header cell tags. A table structure depends on the content of your table. You will need to manually check tables in Adobe Acrobat Pro. Accessible tables include the same number of columns in each row, the same number of rows in each column, and a designated headers row, column, or both. Avoid blank rows or columns. In the Tags Tree, each table must start with a table tag. The table tag notifies assistive technology users they are entering a table. All related tags are set as children or inside the table tag. Related table tags include the TR tag. This tag represents a single table row. The TR tags are set as children of the table tag. In the Tags Tree, this is represented by being indented under the table tag. If you close the table tag, the TR tags will disappear. Add one TR tag for each row in the table. Another tag used in structuring tables is the TD tag. The TD tag marks each table data cell. In the Tags Tree, all table data cells are set as children inside their coordinating table row. Row and column headers are represented by the TH tag. Simple tables will have a header row, column, or both. Whether the TH tag is needed in the first row, the first column, or both depends on the table's content. If you need to add or update a table in your digital document, you can do so directly in the Tags Tree. The example table on the screen is missing the last table row. To add the missing content to the Tags Tree, right-click on the table row tag above where you want the new table row to be added. From the menu, choose the New Tag option. In the New Tag dialog, change the Type drop-down to Table Row. Select OK. Repeat these steps for the table header cell and the table data cells. You can also type in the tag type, but remember, these are case sensitive. Remember to move the table header cell and the table data cells inside the table row tag. To connect the cell's content to the tag, select the blank tag in the Tags Tree. In the document, highlight the text, return to the Tags Tree, and right-click on the selected tag. From the menu, choose the Create Tag from Selection option. Repeat these steps for each blank tag in the table.